Hammerlife Esports don't really have too many options here as Onfleek takes the long way around. Can he get there in time is going to be the question. Is now Henna trying to run away from Karas. Safdie's just dead already. I think Lava just popped him with like half a rocket or something like that. Even the dragon's getting amongst it as Morgan over the wall wants to desperately stop Onfleek.